Rise of the Dragons, written by Morgan Rice, and read for you by Wayne Farrell. Chapter 1. Kira stood atop the grassy knoll, the frozen ground hard beneath her boots, snow falling around her, and tried to ignore the biting cold as she raised her bow and focused on her target. She narrowed her eyes, shutting out the rest of the world. A gale of wind, the sound of a distant crow, and forced herself to see only the skinny birch tree, far off, stark white, standing out amidst the landscape of purple pine trees. At 40 yards, this was just the sort of shot her brothers couldn't make, that even her father's men couldn't make, and that made her all the more determined, she being the youngest of the bunch, and the only girl amongst them. Kira had never fit in. A part of her wanted to do what was expected of her, and spend time with the other girls, as was her place, attending to domestic affairs. But deep down, it was not who she was. She was her father's daughter, had a warrior spirit like he, and she would not be contained to the stone walls of their stronghold, would not succumb to a life beside a hearth.